or back. Vincent Stone is here. Following up with this triple threat action that we will have between Stone, Chris Starks, and known as the 2018 Royal Rumble winner of Conquest, The Fiend. And now we have the co-main event and not gonna lie, these matches has been going a little quick so far, somewhat besides Austin and the Champ and the last match that just happened between 9to5 and Maniac. I think maybe both of them was like maybe 5 minutes tops each match, I don't know, between those two matches. And speaking of the Conquest Royal Rumble winner, here he comes. It's the Fear. That Fear that loves to take his sweet time. The Fear will be taking on the world champion at Go for Glory, but at no boundaries for this new little season that's going on here. I remember the time when Overload was the Elimination Chamber pay-per-view just for one match. Well, we're gonna push that forward a little bit to No Boundaries. So there's gonna be six men. But there's gonna be five men that will be facing 9to5 for the world title. So I'm just letting you know, guys, that starting next week, it will be a tournament to see who will be the five men take on Mr. 9to5 inside that chamber for that world title. And whoever wins takes on the Fear. No rematch claw needed for 9to5 if he does lose the belt. But anyway, here comes Chris Starks. Oh my God, my eyes. Jesus. Ah. That was too bright. And it's too dark in my room. Like I said, I'm doing this in the middle of the night. Oh God, my eyes. Anyway. Tag team action will happen next week between Dangerous Alliance taking on Cruz and El Dorado for the tag team titles. Yes, for the first time, the tag team titles will be on XCW TV. And since we got all three men in the ring, it's time to start, shall we? Chris Starks and Vince Stone, they have a bit of a rivalry as well. Not really, but they faded out. Don't know how, but it's okay. And oh, this guy's ganging up on the Fear. Oh, and that jumping net breaker from behind, float over DDT by Chris Starks. And now Vicious Stone is rolling out of the ring for now. Now Stars. Wait, no, no, never mind. He went back inside the ring. Stars going up top. He's going up top. And oh, and a high knee from Vicious Stone there. And up. Oh! Did a Frankensteiner right on top of the Fear. And the Fear still down. Two stomps on the Stars. Now Stone is up top. The Fear, he's getting up from the ropes. And now Vincent Stone, oh! He pushes Chris Starks out the way. He sort of saved him. And Vincent Stone has rolled out the ring in a total world slam. Ah! Takes the Fear down right across the chest. Here we go, reverse Irish whip. And now the Fear just turned around. I guess the Spidey sense was tingling. They did the washing machine. That's what the Fear used to call, usually called it, the washing machine, but it's called the the spinning net breaker. But anyway, now Vincent Stone for I'm sorry. Anyway, Vincent Stone did a crucifix slam on the Fear, was going for a power bomb. Chris Starks countered it. Chris Starks for Uranagi. Now Chris Starks is up. What the hell? Okay, that was odd. Chris Starks is up. And the Fear, oh. Chris, and wait. Oh! He just screwed his doing it anyway. Went for the Chris screw moonsault, but it didn't work. The Fear and Vicious Stone are just fighting each other. I just realized that the Fear and Vicious Stone never fought one-on-one, and oh! Double cutter. Oh, Fear was going for the cutter as well, but it didn't work. Oh, no. Now he's going for the vertebraker. Jeez! Vertebraker, that is one of the most dangerous moves ever. And Chris Starks going for that shining Izaguri. Onto the Fear. Stone is back inside. And now... Oh! He has the Fear. Oh no, he lets him go. And oh! And that Chris Starks, alright, no. Vincent Stone blocks the stop! Face first, countered from the corner by Vincent Stone when he was sitting down. Starts with a kick right to the head. And another Uranagi onto Vincent Stone. He wants Stone to stay down. Yep, he wants Stone to stay down, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, Fear. Oh! I think that was called the standing sea fire. I don't know. The Fear, look like he's fired up. Oh, look like he's going for a sling blade. Yes, indeed. Sling blade it is. Pinfall. One. And kicks out. Now Chris Starks taking the pin. One. Giving the pin to Vincent Stone. But he kicked out at one as well. These guys are just going to fight back and forth to one another. Takes him to the turnbuckle. Back suplex. And Stone, oh, was going for the drop kick, but didn't work onto the Fear. And uh-oh, we all know what's going to happen. DTS. Oh no, Fear Factor. On to Stone. Chris Starks getting up. And now Fear. Oh! I don't know what move was that, but it looked like it was a back suplex rock bottom in the air or something. I don't know. And now, oh no, he's going for the Rest in Darkness. Rest in Darkness! Jesus, yep, it's over. It's over. One, two, no, Chris Starks kicks out. And now Vincent Stone takes the Fear into an overhead suplex. The Fear is outside of the ring as we speak. And now Stone, uh-oh, he's going for that move. Ooh, the GTS, the new GTS. One, two. And Kustos tips out at two. Basically, that move is called the board buster, if I'm correct. This is Stone was going to win. But it didn't work. And now, oh! A flip suplex in the air with a tiger bomb. Shea was going for the pin, but Kustos breaks the pin. Uh-oh. Hold on. Oh, snapmare driver. Onto the fear. Can he do it? Can he take the win? No. It was a rope break. And Chris Starrs wiping off the blood there. Uh-oh, Starrs. Snapmare driver for the second time on to the fear. Now Stone back elbows right onto Chris Starrs. Now Vince Stone still in the win. One, two, no, and if it kicks out for the nick of time. The match is continuing on here. Wait, hold on. Stone looks like he's going for a deadlift German suplex. Takes him to the corner. Oh wait, no, now Vince Stone is busted open. Fear factor. Onto Vince Stone for the second time. And oh, Chris Starrs out of nowhere. Hold on. The fear. I think he's going for a Swanton. Swanton bar. And now the fear takes Chris Starrs to the corner. Oh! Shot a wizard into a... Oh! He pushes him off. And he takes Fear down. Taking the steal with the win. One, two, three, and it's over. And Chris Starrs is the winner of taking the win. Oh, man, this was a great match here. My goodness. Finish out the finisher, signature after signature. Pins out the pins. Ladies and gentlemen, your winner Chris Starrs once again. And now coming up next is the main event of Silent Scream and Sarah Wolves. Stay tuned. Oh, Scream, she's already in the ring. Okay. Oh, Sarah Wolves. Oh! Jesus! My God, and Sarah Wolves just took her down and started punching her. Literally. The bell has rung, ladies and gentlemen, and now, oh! Tornado DDT out of nowhere. I can sense Scream is gonna destroy her. Wait, hold on. Left a chair. Sarah Wolves gets out of it. And now, oh! A back suplex, double knees backbreaker there, and full plex by Wolves. Cover. One. Scream kicks out. And a curb stomp. And a bullplex. Again. I think Sound of Scream is getting weak. I don't know. Takes it to the corner face first. In front of the turnbuckle, Alyssa up. And now, what the hell is she trying to do? What is she doing? Sunscreen got out of it, but I don't know what Sarah was going to do. And uh-oh. The hell? She was up into a... Oh! Double arm DDT. Now scream. Oh! And a pump kick right onto the head of Sarah. Ah, and a knee drop. Yeah, so this game just punched her right on the back multiple times. I scream, she looks... She's going psychotic over there. She comes back inside the ring. Wait, no, Sarah Wolves takes her. Wait a minute. Oh! Hangman's DDT. Sarah Wolves showing the fans. And oh, wait. Oh, what the hell? Oh! A spinning roundhouse kick. Is she going for that move? Is she going for that rolling cutter? Yes! Went for the rolling cutter pinfall. No! Guess it was a rope break. Lucky for Scream to do though. Hit her with the elbow. Oh, she's biting for her forehead. Knee drop right onto the knee. And another one. Oh! Instead, what pushes her off? And oh, and a forearm. Oh! What the hell? And I sound the scream. Oh! Canadian DDT from the corner. Did a few punches. Also, uh-oh. Wait, hold on, no. What's count is it? Jawbreaker. Wait. What's she doing? DDT! What the hell? Was that a pinfall? Okay, I am so confused. I don't know. What the hell was that? Maybe that was a pinfall. Uh-oh. That's not good. Ooh, jeez. This happened before. Son of the screen, she has to end this. She has to end it. Oh, whippersnap. Oh, God, not again. We've seen this before. Chokeslam face first. Reverse chokeslam. Backslide driver, pinfall, one, two, no. Sarah Wolves kicks out at two. And yep, solid knockout. It's over. Say goodnight. Wait, what the hell? Oh! She actually countered the move and switched it up into a clothesline. I'm surprised. They're going back and forth. Lucha Express. Jesus. Oh, God. This stuff from the other side. Reverse. Chokeslam. Oh, here we go. DDT. Oh wait, that is a pinfall. What in the world? And she kicks out of it. She was just resting, doing some type of pinfall, just resting there. So Wolves gets out of it. Kick. Hold on. And now silent scream. Ooh, you're a Nagi backbreaker. Oh, and another one. And another one for the third time. Uh-oh. Can she do the silent knockout this time? We don't know. She can counter it again, and no, silent knockout. Okay, it's over. It's over. One, two. And she kicks out. And she's going up top again. Oh God. I think Silent Scream is gonna do it for the second time. And yes, she got it. Yeah, it has to be over. One, two, three, and it's done. The Silent Scream is the winner in this main event. My. The Silent Scream once again defeated Sarah Wolves. Silent Scream standing victorious after her matchup with Sarah. Ladies and gentlemen, get ready for the qualifying matches to see who will be inside the chamber match against the champion. See you guys next week for episode 39.